College of Information Technology was established on 2006 on Birzeit University campus to keep pace with the technological development in the world. The college gives BA degrees in IT for 4 years of education, also BA in IT engineering for 5 years of education. The college also includes Ibn Sina Institution specialized in engineering, knowledge and modern techniques. Also, there's a minor specialization in IT other university students can take beside their majors and a master's degree in programming. The number of IT college is 650 students. Its graduates number till now is 620 students. It has 26 professors, 15 of them has the PhD degree, and 11 of them are teaching assistants. It includes 10 teaching labs.
This college is from the most active facilities in the university despite its medium size. On the non-academic side, it annually makes a technological exhibition and also competitions like the code competition with a contribution from students from all over the country. The EU financed the huge projects the college is making. Now it's working on 4 major projects. An example of those projects is a research project called the SIRA and 2 other projects from Tempus such as Master in Software Engineering. Also, the college won in Serious Games to develop a minor in Serious Games project and planning to open a new branch specialization in aiming games. There's also Ibn Sina Summer Project which gathers the best of IT students in Palestine. This project gives new experience to students given by international teachers. The department is in continuous development and one of its main aims is to make activities to students. The students club and the activities between the teachers and the students, whether it's social, academic or technical. For example, we make competitions in programming and also exhibitions in IT, giving the students the opportunity to exhibit their seminars and final projects. The directors of companies in Ramallah, which give them a big chance to find jobs and opportunities. We in Computer and Systems Engineering Department fully agree with the university's strategy in graduating highly experienced engineers with high abilities and to try to find solutions to the problems in studying IT or Computer and System Engineering. We try to find an easy ways to students to continue their BA, Masters and PhDs and to get the best educational skills and the ability to deal with the community and the problems that may face him. We educate our graduates to be an entrepreneurial engineers with the ability to create and think creatively. Our aim is to offer new and modern courses and subjects to the IT students and to include them in the scientific research projects at the institute. We also work on enabling IT professors to connect with international professors so they can work on joint research projects. We are also working on the joint supervision of PhD thesis project, for example, between Birzeit and Milano Bicocca University in Italy. We are always looking for outstanding students to work within the institute, giving them good salaries, and we send them to Europe every year for 4 or 5 months under the supervision of the e-government project, among other projects, for joint cooperation activities. Sina Institute is the coordinator and the grant holder for several projects such as the Arabic Ontology Project, which is a formal representation and mapping of the concepts that the Arabic language term convey. And now we have again dictionary for the Arabic concepts and Zinnar, which is for capacity building in e-governance and establishing the Palestinian e-government academy. The institute also the coordinator of SIRA project, which is an EU FP7 funded project in the field of multilingual and multicultural knowledge sharing technologies. In addition to many other projects that are funded by Google and FP7, it is worth mentioning that although Sina Institute is newly established, it is the largest research center in ICT in Palestine.
Thank you.